In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect HyperX keyboard to Ingenuity. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to give you easy to follow instructions on how to set up your HyperX keyboard on your PC and make sure that it appears under the devices on Ingenuity. So all that you have to do is visit the HyperX website at hyperx.com and in here, click on Ingenuity at the top of your screen. You will be able to download the HyperX software Ingenuity for Windows or through the Microsoft Store, whatever you prefer. So click on either of these download options and then make sure that you go through the installation process. Once you launch Ingenuity, all that you have to do is ensure that your keyboard is properly connected. So you can do it through a wired connection by plugging it into your computer through any of the available USB ports, or if you have a wireless keyboard, you will be able to do it by using the provided USB dongle or through Bluetooth, whatever you prefer. Once this is done, like I said, launch the latest version of Ingenuity. Now, you don't have to manually add the keyboard. The software should automatically detect your connected HyperX keyboard. If it does not, then first restart the software, replug your keyboard, and alternatively, if both of those fail, restart your computer. But if you are able to find it under the list of available devices, you will be able to customize various settings. So choose the specific keyboard model that you are using, and you will be able to change settings like the lighting effect, so you can choose from a variety of lighting effects and customize the individual colors. You can create and assign macros for specific keys for complex actions. You can reassign keys to perform different functions and adjust the keyboard's polling rate, if available, for faster response times. So all that you have to do is open the software and it is going to automatically detect your keyboard for you. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect HyperX keyboard to Ingenuity. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.